Hi everyone, today we're gonna learn together the math. Alright, so the best way I can describe or explain to you guys about the math, I want you to think about, look, the easy way I can put it, the math is similar to a language. When you try to master French or English, okay, you're gonna see, for example, the part of speech. Okay, in English, we have, when you take a look, we have the noun, the pronoun, the verb, the adjective, and then we also got the adverb, the preposition, the conjunction, interjection. Okay, so I'm gonna try my best as I can to help you guys. Okay, salut mes amis, j'espère que vous allez très bien. Mbote na bande ko nous posa ko landa ngai lelo na ko enseigne bino mathématiques. Alors naza apona ko. So we need to find the LCM. LCM equal 35. So how I end up finding this 35? This is how I did it. So we're gonna now, you see this 5. We're gonna write it right here. 5 times this 7. Okay. You see this 7 and 3. So we're gonna write it here on the top. So it's gonna be 3 times 7. Plus, don't forget, plus, and you see this two, and 5. So we're gonna write 2 times 5. Okay, this one is 2 equal. So let me this. Okay, so 5 times 7 equal what? 35. Okay, 3 times 7 equal what? 21. Right here, plus 2 times 5 equal what? 10. Okay, now 21 plus 10 equal 31, and don't forget to write 35. In case you don't get it, this is how I do. I did it. 5 times 7 equal 35. This one. Now, 3 times 7 equal 21. Right here. This is 3 and this 7. That's the one here. Now, 2 is the one. 5 is this one. So, 2 times 5 equal 10. So, 21 plus 10 equal 31. And this 35 we write right here. Okay, and so I'm gonna stop here for today. So thank you so much. In case you don't understand, please email me or contact me. I'm gonna try my best as I can to help you. So thank you so much, you guys. Take care. Bye bye.